You imagine Jefferson, David Allen Coe, Joan Baez. I mean, so many of them. And they were hanging around my bar because I was the father of the hippies. It happens, you know. I want to explain who I am. And there'll be a lot of stories, my childhood, everything. But the most important thing was I was a hustler, or I thought I was.